Today's day and age, this, burn the bodies. Or at least for this time frame, burn the bodies. For what we're dealing with right now, and burning the bodies is a little bit of extreme.
Come on, man. Now you too. Sorry.
Ah, that's how he gets bit. Really? Unfortunate end. That motherfucker just took, what, 22 rounds to the face? ID card.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. Our intel's still worth it to him. The guards in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Vard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
I'll call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
Go do that. Oh, can't see. Look, there you go. There's an herb. Take a look around real quick. Don't know what you can find difference between the game. Well, I'm gonna still look around, you prick. An interesting thing that you don't really have that many games that kind of go through the same layout but at a different tense of time, like the Resident Evil games, especially for 2 and 3. They're literally the same area. Oh, see, look, there you go, handgun ammo. See, you can suck a dick. 15 rounds of handgun ammo, that's gonna come in handy. Matter of fact, it's try to save the AR ammo. Now that I think about it, aren't there hunters in this game? Ooh. What's this? box of ammo right there. Cock tease. Bring out the bigger gun. Huh.
Here we go.
So that's how that got there. Oh, confiscate Oh shit. Fuck off, Tubby. This should be the briefing room sort. Briefing room, break room. Nothing. No piece of paper. No. Oh, no. There you go. A flash grenade. Okay.
Copy. There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty. All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
A locker room. That'll help. Are you serious? One more? Hey. Interesting. Some more assault rifle ammo. Hey. Sorry, but whoa. Worth Googling. What's this? Yes, that's exactly what I want to hear. That there is explosives. Hey, there you go. Here's the ammo. And a red herb. Yeah, we got some medication now.